Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Vinda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Vindavanam Vāñjhākalpadaruvaśya kipāsindu bhavacho patitānaṁ pāvunibha vaiṣṇavibhyo namo namaha mūkaṁ karoti vācālaṁ paṅgum laṁ haitagiriṁ yat kipātam haṅbandhi paramānandamādhavam brindāvai tulsidev vaipiyāvai kesavasya Sna bhakti pade devi satva vattvai namo namah Narayana namaskritta naram chaiva narottama Devin saraswati vyasam tato jayo mudire Sankirtane krishna kato upadesh Gauriya patrasya prakasane cha Sadanurakta guru bhakti yukto Bhakti Pramodaksh Jagod Varunya Deyam Sada Paribhavagna Bhavishtadoham Tithas Padam Siva Virinchanutam Saranyam Vitatiham Banadapal Havadipotam Bande Mahapurusate Charanarvindam Yat Pad Pallavana Kachandamani Chataya Bispuriji Tokimapikabodu Swadarshi Puruna Nuragara Sasagara Saramurti Saradhikamai Kadamukibam Kurush Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktabinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita bhujo kanaka bodhatu Sankirtanaika pitaro kamala yataksha Vishambaro dijavaro yugadharma palo Bande yagat priyakaru karuna bodharu Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare, Hare. Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibha Rupam Bhuktin cha muktin cha dada sinitam Bhavan rupen sada naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushi tovam bhagam Narayano priyamananga madapaharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Shajusho Badane Lakshmi Rijasacha Bakshashi Chasyaste Hide Sambihid Tvam Nishingamaham Bhaje Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare, Hare. Yasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana sarvagunistatro samasati suraha Haru abhakta shakuto mahadguna manorathena asato dhavato vahi Yasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana sarvagunistatro samasati suraha sarvagunistatro samasati suraha Harau avakta shukuto mahadguna manorathena sato dhavato vahi. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told that 100% we can come out successful, we can get Siddhi 100%, provided we are going to show 100% submission unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma. Definitely, we can come out successful. This life, I need not wait for another life or another, you know, life I need not wait. This life I can come out successful, provided my submission is 100% perfect. If Guru Maharaj want to look my quality, then in that case I cannot get diksha. Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai, tomaro korona saru. Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai, tomaro korona saru. Only and only is causeless mercy. We depend upon this. And Guru Padma can give Bhakti Lata Beach. What do you mean by Bhakti Lata Beach? I already discussed about Jeep Takta a long time. I was discussing. Brahmanda Brahmita Guna Bhagavan Jeep Guru Krishna Prasadevai Bhakti Lata Beach. What is this Bhakti Lata Beach? Bhakti Lata Beach. The direct feeling of seva, Guru Maharaj can inculcate inside me, can transfer, give. That is my asset. And Guru Padma Antaryami, he is knowing everything. He knows it very well that I am murka. I am full of dissatisfaction. I am incomplete. All my decision, all my judgment, all random, useless. I am not under my control, Guru Maharaj knowing. I am restless, always going to speak all restless Siddhanta. Sometimes speaking this, sometimes speaking that. Bonded soul. I am controlled by Satarajatamu Gun. Guru Maharaj knows everything, knowing everything about this, my condition. So according to my disease, Guru Vaishnava can give me treatment. Prabhupada, long ago, most of the people they don't know. Long ago, Prabhupada wrote one article, very nice article. Where Prabhupada wanted to, that article name was Gaudiya Hospital. Where all different kind of, you know, patient coming with different kind of disease. Guru Padma having full idea how to treat whom. I need not suggest. Actually we are Mayavadi. We have no full faith in Guru Vaishnava. We are hearing Harikatha. Where no fool said. But the first thing is that we must know it for sure that this source of Harikatha is 100% perfect, not material sound. We need not suggest, we need not give teachings to lesson to Guru Padma. This is called Mayavad Bichar. With full humble submission, we must come and hear Harikatha. then we can understand. Otherwise, some kind of, we are hearing, we have no patience, no tolerance. We are hearing. We like, our like or dislike, what it concerns to Guru Padma. Bandit Sip naturally sometimes like, sometimes don't like, what it concerns. Prabhupada writing in that article, Gauri Hospital, that different kind of disease, you know, different kind of patient coming with different kind of disease, for them different kind, all different beds are there in hospital. Prabhupada writing, number one bed, that patient is very angry attitude all the time. Eh? Is very restless. No, follow. This way, number two person, number two bed, what is present? Symptoms. Symptomatic treatment, like homeopathic treatment, you know. Symptomatic treatment. Not random treatment. Now at present, random treatment going. What do you like? Eh? You have heard it? But you don't know the source is perfect or not. Prabhupada repeatedly speaking this one. So Guru Maharaj having full idea, he is a Vaidya, big doctor, Ayurvedic doctor, having full knowledge, and a spiritual doctor. He can give me treatment according to my condition. But in that case, if I lose my patience and become very angry, why you are speaking this? Then I am idiot number one. I am Mayavadi. I cannot give suggestion to the doctor, you treat me this way. Foolish. Prabhupada speaking, the source in front of whom, if we reach, then we never feel any necessity to attain anybody's Harikatha. That is called Guru Padma. After reaching Guru Padma, I cannot feel any urgency or necessity to attend some other person. Like Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Padma Paramahansa Sri Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, he has given me his highest association. And after getting that kind of very, very pure highest association, I never feel it necessary. I never feel inspiration to get other association. In fact, I am detested. I never feel any, you know, inspiration to go for other association. Because my Guru Padma itself complete. Kripa Sindhu Susang Purno Sarva Sattu Bukarakaha Nispriyo Sarvatoho Siddhyo Sarva Vidha Visharadaha Sarva Sansayo Sangscheta Analosa Guru Rahita. It's called definition. Maybe on Guru Purnima day you can try to discuss so many points. So, he is that, you know, excellent personality, Guru Padma. If I reach the lotus feet of Guru Padma, then I forget everything. Everything means all bad association, bad sanskar, all I like to forget. Bhagavan going to give the full responsibility into the hand of my Guru Padma. Bhagavan going to give my responsibility unto the lotus feet of my Guru Padma. 100% sure. Bhagavan coming in the form of Guru Padma, like Sanatana Gosai. All the time trying how to save us. Sanatana Gosai Pad. All the time thinking how to save. Aversive attitude is called calm. Aversive attitude is called calm. What do you mean by calm? Kam means aversive. We don't like to do seva. It's called kam. So, Bhagavan has given whole response, my responsibility unto lotus feet of, or in the hand of my Guru Padma. See, if I can follow my Guru Padma 100%, then he can also give me 100% mangal. Papa speaking, I cannot submit unto the lotus feet of such a guru. I can submit unto the lotus feet of such a guru who can arrange 100% mangal for me. Who can give me half mangal, 50% mangal I cannot go. He who can give me 100% mangal, who can ensure, who can give guarantee, he can give 100% mangal to me, only and only I can submit unto lotus feet of such a guru. But at present, you all are in confusion. Where to go, how to go, how to hear Harikatha, where to, you know, this way, all in confusion. If I am kapat, if I am if I have some false ego, in that case, Guru Padma can say that so long you are attending Harikatha from such a source, such a false source, that you have no capacity to digest my Harikatha. You should have that kind of mature oral reception, by the help of which you can digest all this kind of transcendental Harikatha. Otherwise, you can start argument. You can give advice to Gurudev. Like Ramchandra Puri going to give advice to Madhavendra. Oh Gurudev, why you are doing crying? You can do it. This kind of audacity. You see, they are all Mayavadi. All Mayavadi. They don't know what is Guru Tattva. They hear something, they memorize and speak. This way they are running their life. They are very happy we are doing bhajan. Follow. My Guru Padma used to say, my son, to understand what is bhajan, it will take thousands of life. If I am kapat. Only to understand what is bhajan, to understand how to follow, what is bhajan, to understand what is bhajan, it will take thousands of life. Because we are kapat. We like to hear one sweet words here, there, here. This, you know, passive sex we have. Passive sex we have inside our heart. So in the name of Radha Govinda Leela, we try to enjoy your life. This is our condition. If we have some false ego inside our heart, if we are kapat, then Guru Padma can speak that you are not my sishya. You are not my disciple because you are not ready to accept my rules and regulation, my restriction, you like to ignore. So you are surely not mine. So such thousands of disciples can be found around the pure sadhu. That doesn't mean they are all devotees, all, you know, disciples. They can demand so, to do business. I am the disciple of that. This is their achievement. What is your achievement? You have achieved red cloth. You have the sannyas, you have achieved the asana of acharya seat. This is your achievement. What is your net achievement? People going to honor you, give, sending you money, position, honor, everything. This is your achievement. But this is all material achievement. Because Prabhupada speaking, Kanaka Kamini Pratishtha Bhagini Chariya Chijare Seuto Seito Vaishnava. Kanaka Kamini, Kanaka means gold, ornament, I mean, all different offenses, mani, kanaka, kamini. Kamini mani, woman, adi, everything. Pratishtha bhagini, tigress. Pratishtha bhagini, if not going to touch the heart, then we can identify that he is sadhu. Like Ishwar Puripad is a disciple of Madhavendra Puripad, 100%. When Ishwar Puripad wanted to show one book compiled by him in front of Nimai Pandit Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was very shy. Hari, you are a good devotee. Whatever you are writing is, it cannot be mistake, there cannot be, because, you know, Bhavagrahi Janardhan. Krishna not going to give the grammatical mistake, foolish. Krishna going to accept the Baba. Mahaprabhu teaching us this Siddhanta. That doesn't mean I am going to speak you, you write wrong books. Not that. Mahaprabhu told, one great devotee, whatever is right, I have no right to check up that book, edit that book. What I can do? But at present we are writing everything. We are going to edit the later writing by Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. We are going to change everything because we are Lord. We are Lord, Supreme Lord. So we can do everything. What you are doing? Who is going to speak? If there is no such person, there is no such devotee. Who can check? This is our condition. So we can do all rubbish? Only to our name, fame, paji, this is our bhajan. Okay, very good. Guru Padmanabha can say, surely you are not my disciple. Because you are not ready to accept my anushasan. All my rules and regulations you like to disobey. You have your sinful intensity inside your heart. You have gone through so many harikatha of kapat sadhus. So, at present, you have no quality, you have no power to hear my harikatha and digest. You will have to develop that kind of oral reception so that you can hear that kind of absolute katha and stop fighting. When and how you can do, that's up to you, because you are free, you are enjoying liberty. You are not under the control of any Guru Vaishnava. I know it for sure. Whatever arrangement done by Bhagavan, whatever arrangement done by Guru Padma from me, I should accept it without any argument. I should accept it without any argument. At present I am a dead body. Dead body mean? If you go through who is Vaishnava, these bars, written by Vedanika, you can find. If there is no submission, then I mean we are mobile dead body. Follow. If we have no submission, then we are actually mobile dead body. We are dead body, but mobile dead body. Achaitanyam idam vishwam yadi chaitanyam iswaram na viduhu sarva sastragyo upihi brahmanti te jana. Even if you are going to memorize so many sastra, what it concerns to Guru Vaishnava? I can discuss all in details of the if by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, Guru Purnima day, more details. We are not going to pay full attention to the absolute truth because we are habituated to get false honor. We are habituated to enjoy false honor. We are paying attention to all, you know, asat. You know, we think it is very good topics. But what is transcendental sound vibration? What is prakito material sound? How you can realize? You are habituated to hear all false. You cannot understand. That kind of parameter you don't have, so that you can realize. You can realize that at least those who are not doing any aparad in the name of bhajan, at least those who are not doing aparad in the name of bhajan, at least those who are not going to go against Guru Vaishnava, at least they cannot accept, but still they are neutral person. Okay, they at least like, okay, Guru Vaishnava. This kind of condition is still okay. Someday they can accept, because they are not going to fight with Guru Vaishnava at least. Someday they can realize. Now at present they cannot, but they are keeping patience going on. So, now our body is dead body. So dead body cannot hear Harigatha. Dead body cannot hear Harigatha. You can remember, that yesterday I was discussing about how fearful this material world is, how dangerous. You are feeling comfortable here, but I am always thinking how I can live. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, somehow I am trying to lead my life very, 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 you know, very carefully, so that nobody can point out anything to me. But still, there was some demon who wanted to point out some fault with Krishna. There was even still more people who wanted to point out to Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It's quite natural. I am trying my best. When we are feeling comfortable, that's when we cannot do bhakti. When we are thinking, well, I am comfortable, no problem. Our utsav, everything is a glamour, position, this is much. What is the net outcome? In Gita Katha, I was discussing, you are attending so many functions, so many things you are doing. You think you are doing spiritual activities, but you are not going to ask yourself, man, what is the net outcome? What is your achievement, spiritual achievement? Follow? You are never asking yourself. What is the nature? What is your achievement? What is your improvement? You are not going to think about this. Sreyano dubhmeya jogyat, gyano jogya parantapa, sarvana karmana khilam patso gyane parishamapate. I was discussing a Hindi katha just 2 hours before. You are doing so many activities. All material jagya. We think spiritual yoga by doing. But anyway, we have to do everything by the help of patram puspam phalam toyam jome bhaktya prajachati. When you are going to offer flower, but no, you are going to offer a very costly flower. Very, yes, going to spend 10,000 rupees only for flower. But still Guru Padma is not satisfied. Because you have money, you are buying flower. But your mind is the best flower you can prepare. Because the other name of mind is Suman. Suman means flower. You know, Suman means flower, nice flower. So we will have to give our nice mind, prepared mind, clear mind unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma as Puspanjali. That is called actually Puspanjali. So long you know, you have money, you can buy flower and give. Whom and care your flower? Whom and care? So all our activity, we can buy some milk, we can buy some flower, fruits, everything. But Bhagavan speaking, it is devoid of bhakti. He is giving to me, but no devotion there, so I cannot accept. This way you cannot get prasad. Prasad means kipa. And go. Follow. Guru Purnima day, I like to discuss all these topics very clearly. So this material life is dangerous. How you are going to make plan and program to lead your life very nicely? How you can? Whereas yesterday I also told Prahlad Maharaj crying and speaking to Nrisimhadev, Naham bibhemi te ati bhayanakasya jivharka netra bhukati ravasagradam stat antasajaha khataja Shanku Karnad Nirhad Abhida Digvadari Vinna Nakhagrat Trasto Smi Aham Kipanavasala Dushahogro Sangsar Chakrakadanad Grasatam Panitam. Follow what I say. Very nicely we'll have to sing this. Naham Bibhemite Ati Bhayanakasyo Jivhar Kanetra Bhukutiravasogro Dangstat Antas Rajahakatajo Kansu Shanku Karnad Nirhad abhida digvad ribhinna nakagra trasto asmi aham kipanavassalo dushahogro samsar chakra kadanad grasatam pranitam. Hey Prabhu, I don't fear your this kind of fearful, you know, appearance. I don't fear because I know you are Supreme Lord. You are coming in this form. But I fear this material world. It's very dangerous. each and every step politics, fighting, dashing, pushing. Oh my God, this is called bhajan? Oh my God, this is called bhajan? All dirty thing which we cannot expect even this material people, material world. How we can expect this kind of heart inside, this kind of thing inside the heart of a devotee? This is the condition. And also we know Upanishad going to give us warning. Upanishad going to give us warning. Oh man, foolish! How you are, you know, leading your life, running your life, material life? Uttishtata jagrato prapa varano nibodhato khurasya dhara nishetaya durgam patastat kavayo vadanti. Kavayo, those who are great personalities, big, big sadhus, they are speaking that the human life is very unstable. We are running over a sharp-edged weapon, sword, very sharp-edged sword. We are running over that sword. This is our life. So Upanishad is going to give us warning. Uttishtate jagrato. Hey, get up! You are lying unconscious. Get consciousness. Common sense is not there, then how you can get Krishna consciousness? Not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. Common sense is not there. So Upanishad speaking, Uttishtate jagrato bhapar. Uttishtate jagrato prapa varano. Why you are naked? Why you are not taking our benediction by the Rishi Munis or Guru Varga? Why not taking? Get up. Try to realize that you are, your sarup is Chetan. Now you are dead body. Chetanotsav mean the seva of Guru Vaishnava. It is called Chetan Utsav. So long you know the Utsav of Chanarasa, sweet ball, paramanga, this Utsav you know. I never like to attend that kind of Utsav. I like to attend that kind of Utsav. Where I can find Chetan Utsav. Is the Utsav function, festival of Chetana. All singing and dancing of Harikatha, Kirtan, everything, this is called. That's why from Bhagavat, from Bhagavatam, we know it for sure. We know Najatra Vaikuntha Katha Sudhapagha Na Sadhavo Bhagavatas Tadasraya Najatra Yogyesa Makha Mahatsava Suresha Loko Upi Na Vai Shashyabhatam. I don't like to go to heaven, the abode of Indra. If I find there is no Harikatha Kirtana, I don't like to go there. Suresha Loko Upi Na Vai Shashyabhatam. I don't like to go to heaven where I can get so many facilities. Whereas some little slight facility you are giving, you are going to take diksha. We are going to commit suicide. This is your diksha. Na yatra vaikunta katha sudhapaga na sadhavo bhagavata stadasraya. Where there is no devotee, no harikatha, no devotees, those who are taking shelter of Bhagavan, they are going to keep the lotus feet of Bhagavan inside their heart. That kind of sadhu, if not there, I don't like to go there. No. Whatever facility you can give me, you can test me, I can never go. Na yatra vaikunta katha sudhapaga na sadhava bhagavataha tadasraya na yatra yogyesa makha mahasava suresa loko upi na vaisa sebhadam. So Upanishad is going to give us warning. You get up. Achaitanam idam visvam jadi chaitanam visvamai. You already told. Achaitan, they are all, you know, they have no consciousness. So Upanishad is going to give us warning. Hey, get up. Uttishtata jagrata prapa bharanato. And try to get consciousness. and try to get blessing, varano, benedictions, which is waiting for you. Why you are not going to take? And be sure, this material life is just like our walking over a sharp edged sword. Anytime we can cut our leg, our body, anytime we can die. This is our material life where we are enjoying very much. Oh, so nice. I am devotee. People giving can money. I can enjoy money. But a real devotee never going to misuse even a single penny what you are sending. You don't know about that. Even he is thinking twice before using 10 rupees for rickshaw. He is walking from station to Bhajan Kuti to save 10 rupees. That is the mood of Bhaman Gosi Maharaj. Follow our Guru Maharaj. My conception is like that. I learned from them. So newly I cannot learn from you. Follow what I say. I am habituated. How to save, how to use for Krishna Seva. Even one single penny, I have no right to misuse. I cannot enjoy. No. Then I cannot speak Harikatha. I can get lost. Like all material people. You can remember how humble attitude Brahma, our Adi Guru, going to show. So many discussion need. But still we cannot have that kind of opportunity. Still I can try my best. Yesterday I was discussing, Brahma speaking, oh my son, don't speak that way. Don't speak that way. I am not his devotee. I am his servant. You know. I am not Kipapatra of Bhagavan. This is the natural, you know, bhava of devotees. The more you can get bhakti, the more you can get bhakti, the more you can try to preserve and get more bhakti. It's not sufficient. I like to get. You know. Bhakta sanjataya bhaktya. We are doing bhakti, why? To get bhakti. We are doing bhakti to get money, position, not that. Follow. Whereas Bhagavan speaking, only and only we can get bhakti by the mercy of pure Guru Vishnu. Only by the mercy of Guru Vishnu. Bhaktistu Bhagavad Bhakta Sangena Puriyat. Bhaktistu Bhagavad Bhakta Sangena Puriyat. This we learn from Bhagavatam. Also, bhaktya sanjataya bhaktya. We are showing bhakti. We are doing bhakti to get more bhakti, nothing else. This is called akinchana bhakti. Follow. Brahma going to express humble attitude and speaking, bhakti dure astu tasmin me na aparadha bhavanti chet. What to speak about bhakti? That kind of tall talking I don't like to speak. Bhakti dure is far away bhakti. Now I am thinking how to avoid aparad. I am just thinking how to avoid aparad and to the Lord speaks of Bhagavan. I am thinking that you are speaking about bhakti. I am getting kripa. Bhakti dure astu tasmin me naparadha bhavanti chet. Bahumanne tadatmanam naham magasu rudravat. Somehow if I can avoid a paradhan to his lotus feet, that I can think heavy. You know, because Bhagavan don't like to excuse me. Whereas we have seen in my experience, I know, any kind of aparad done by Sankar, Rudra, he always excuse. But my aparad, no. So then you are sure that I am not Kipapatra. Follow. Now actually, मदात्तो बरयातो असौ सर्वलोकोपोतापकः हिरण्यकशिपुर दुष्टो वैष्णवो द्रोहो तत्परः। Actually, I am very sorry to say that all those demons, most of them, they are getting kippah from me. Most of them. They are getting kippah from me after they are going to misuse this kippah. Like same case in Gauriya Math, Gauriya society, same. We are getting kippah from Guru Vaishnava power, after that we are going to misuse. That's why Prabhupada very often used to say, those who are coming to Gauriya Math with a motive to misuse this Dibya Gyan available here, with them, Gauriya Math has no connection. Gauriya Math does not have any link with them. Very often Prabhupada used to say, what to do? So actually those demons, most of them, they getting keep up on me. And ultimately they are going against Guru Vaishnava. Vaishnava droho tatparaha. Always they are fighting with Guru Vaishnava. And they are giving too much pain. They are giving very, very, you know, they are giving pain to these worldly persons. Sarva lokupata tapakaha. They are going to give pain to this, you know, whole world. Madapto barajato asau sarva lokupatapakaha. Hiranyakashipur dushto vaishnava droho tatpara. You don't know. You have seen, na, my son? And one thing more. Si nishingo rupena prabhuna sathrito yada tadaham saparivaro vichitto stavo patavai stuban stitva bhayad dure apango drishtvapi nadrita. Follow what I say. When somehow to show kippah to Prahlad, when Sriman Nishingadev appeared, you know, I was very fearful. We all, nobody could approach Bhagavan. So Nishingaru, Bhayankar, fearful. I also, with all my family members and all others, I wanted to do different kind of stava, prayer. Vichitta stava patabai. Tada aham, when Siman Nishingo Rupena Prabhuna Satrito Jada, when Bhagavan came to shape Prahlad, Tada aham, that time I also, with together with all my family, all my members, we all wanted to pacify Bhagavan, to give satisfaction to Bhagavan, you know, make him happy by different kind of stotra, everything. Vichitta stava patabai, stuban. I was praying, you know, Vibhiran Stava, Stitva Bhayad Dure, out of fear, I was not going near to Bhagavan, very distant place, yes. In that case, Bhagavan looking at Prahlad, everything, but he didn't care to look at me, even for one fraction of a second. Follow. I was doing stavan, stitta, bhayat, dure, apango, drishtapina, drita. He never give look at me. He didn't care. He didn't care. Who is doing that? This is the status. This is the condition. And after Prahladasya Abhisheke tu Brite Tasmin Prasadataha, when the Abhishek of Prahlad was over, in between there is so many things I don't like to discuss. Prahlad was, you know, doing stava, Bhagavan was very satisfied, Prahlad paying prostrate at Dandavad, Nishingadev going to catch Prahlad and, you know, putting on lap and putting hand on his head, all these things happens. But Brahmaji is speaking, Prahlada Swapi Abhisheke to Brite. When the Abhisheka Prahlad was over as a king of that, you know, Tasmin Prasadata, he was, Bhagavan was satisfied with Prahlad. He was very much satisfied with Prahlad actually. Tasmin Prasadata, when we look that now Bhagavan is, you know, little bit, you know, very, very, you know, now we seek, you know, not so fearful. Now, and he is very satisfied with Prahlad. Then, Sanai Rupasrito Abharnam Adishto Ahamidam Rusha. Sanai Rupasrito Abharnam Adishto Aham Idam Rusha. When I approach very gradually, in slow pace, when I approach, now I think Bhagavan is satisfied. Well, now I can approach. Then, oh my God, Bhagavan become very angry. I'm going to speak me. When I very gradually approach Bhagavan, Bhagavan will say, Maivam baro suranate pradiya padma bhava, padma sambhava. Hey Padma Joni, this kind of benediction you should not give. Oh, I was very afraid. Rusha. Very, very, you know, out of angry attitude speaking. You should not give. Why you have given? So I am afraid. Maivam baro suranate pradeyo. This kind of benediction you are giving and making some old problem. So I am afraid. Still after that, I am making repeatedly mistake I am doing. After this incident, again I am making mistake. In Teta Yuga, again I am giving benediction to Ravana, you know. Oh my God, I forget. Tathapi Ravana Dibhyo Dushtebhyo Aham Baran Adam. Still, after this kind of case, still I was bound to give kippa to this Ravana, Kumbhakarna, all. And what to speak about Ravana? Oh my God, I cannot speak. I cannot speak. What kind of problem, what kind of rubbish thing he has done in his life, Ravan? Ravanasya tu yat karmo jivha kasho grnatita. Who can speak? Who can speak? Everybody like to avoid what Ravan done. They don't like to, they like to avoid the topics. Very dangerous. This way I am in very critical situation and you are going to demand, I am the devotee, I am the Kipa Patra of Bhagavan. How you say? After Bhagavan chastised me, still then, Tathapi Ravana Dibhyo Dushtebhyo Aham Baran Adam. Ravanasya tu yat karmo yuha kasho granati tat. Who can speak? Everybody like to avoid. Oh my God, very dangerous. Very dangerous. I don't like to speak. Very sinful activities. Aparat. Actually, point is that I am the overall in charge of this universe. What to do? My position is critical. When I am going to give charge, suppose I am going to give charge to Indra, you can take charge of this heaven. They are also doing some rubbish. Follow what I say. When I am going to give charge to Varun Dev, to Pavan Dev, to Indra, everybody, I am going to give charge. Hey, you can take charge of this. But ultimately, they are doing all rubbish thing, aparad. And if they are doing aparad, because I am the overall in charge, so all aparad also coming to me. Follow what I say. Though I am not doing, but they are my appointed men. I appoint them. I give them power. And they are making so much mistake on aparad. Ultimately, who is responsible? I am responsible. This is my condition, you see. My son, Maya Dattadhikaranam Rudradinam महामदई सदा हतो विवेकानं तस्मिन् नागांसी संस्मर फॉलो आई हैव गिवन रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी अपॉइंटमेंट टू इंद्र ऑल डिफरेंट डिमिगॉड्स एंड दे नेचुरली दे हैव देयर योगिक पावर यू नो वट यू नीड टू डू very hard you will have to put energy up to attain one yogic siddhi though we never want but still I'm there just speaking to get one yogic siddhi you will have to do so much power you have to give in energy whereas those you know those who are living in heavenly planet those demigods naturally they have you know anima logima prakamo kamo you know they all they can see from long distance thousands of miles away they can see they can come in very fine form like wind you cannot see the Indra coming this is all their yogic you know yogic power they have so naturally they are popped up false ego there they are enjoying na this kind of you know they are going to lose their you know they are going to lose their you know patience they are committing aparadh And also we know it is impossible. We know from Niti Shastra. From Niti Shastra, we know it. Before I many time I told, Jovanam dhanasampatti prabhuttam avivekita ekoikam opi anarthayo kimu yatra chatushtaya. In Niti Shastra. Also Kunti Devi spoke, Janmai Sajya Sutasi Viredo Mano, Madhahappa Mano, Naiva Arhati Avidatumbai, Tamakinchana Gocharam. Many times I discussed. But now you see, Niti Shastra also speaking the same. Your young age, Jovanam, appliances, Dhanasampatti, your lordship, you are enjoying lordship, you know, Prabhutva, And you are blind. You are going to lose your rationality, judgment. You are doing a mistake, and naturally, follow. We have seen Gaur Lila here. There we know how that Pandit Digvijay Pandit, how popped up. Oh, he is a learned man. He think I can conquer the whole world. Ultimately. It was Mahaprabhu. It was by the mercy of Mahaprabhu. He could realize that it is not the result of my pandita education to conquer the whole world. In fact, those who are really pandit, they are feeling sigh. I have nothing. I am very poor. I know nothing. It is a symptom. A pandit, Rupa Goswami says, no, I know nothing. You need. One certificate that you are enjoying victory, I can give. No, I am actually very, you know, very small man. So you see, we know that Jovanam Dhanasampatti Prabhuttam Avivekita Ekoikam Api Anarthayo Kumu Kimu Yatra Chatushtayaho. One of them, what to speak about all the four? Janmo, Aishwarya, Sutosi, all together, then what to speak? Only one if you have. Suppose you are very, very beautiful looking, very handsome looking, tall figure, you can try to take advantage of that, you know, thing. You are educated, you can expect people can give honor to you, respect you. This way, Janmo, Aishwarya, Sutosi, all you can utilize. You have taken birth, I have seen in my life. In front of Guru Maharaj, somebody speaking, I have taken birth in a more high family than my Guru Maharaj. He say, idiot number one. He is going to die. Immediately die. Gone to foreign country, doing woman association, die. This kind of adversity, you see. Aparad. This kind of adversity they can express. Humbleness is the basic thing of bhajan. We forget it. So, you see how Brahma going to express humble attitude मया दत्याधिकाराणं शक्रादीनां महामदै सदा हतो विवेकानं तस्मिन् नागंसी संस्मरण। They have done so many aparad unto a lotus feet of Bhagavan. You know it very well. Indra, how dare he wanted to, you know, to test Bhagavan? Simply because those Brajavasis, they wanted to stop Indra Yagya by the advice of Krishna. But he took, he kit Krishna Martam Stabdam. He's going all rubbish. Krishna idiot, Krishna foolish, Krishna is a, you know, dumb and deep, eh? Krishna martam, you know, is speaking all rubbish. By his advice, eh? So long, for so long I am enjoying this Jagya Bhaga. Share, how dare the Bhujavasis, they are going to stop only by the advice of this foolish, coward boy, eh? So much false ego, you know. Indra Jagya. Indra's Yagya was stopped and Govardhan Yagya was done. Then at time Indra wanted to take revenge. There was a torrential rain to destroy the Brajadham. How he can destroy it? Foolish. His Brajadham, it is controlled by Supreme Lord. He is a abode of Bhagavan. He wanted to take revenge. Also you think about Varun. How dare he wanted to kidnap his father of, you know, father of Krishna. Eh? This way I am also all there doing all rubbish. And I also, you know, it is my aparad also. Bhomasur, he wanted to kidnap all those, you know, cow, you know, dhenu, cow, you know, calf. Follow. Jamraj Ji Maharaj wanted to, you know, wanted to take the son of the Guru of Krishna, Sandipani Mani. His son was taken by Jamraj, is taken away. Kuber also, you see, is powerful, a goddess of riches, but black riches, black money. Lakshmi Devi is what money. Kuber is also, you know, and goddess of riches but black money. So Kuber also, his associates, you know, Dushya Sankachur, he also done so much mistake, you know, so much mistake. Follow. Sankachur has done great aparad. What to speak about those who are staying down and down, adhalok, bhur bhuva sva maho yano tapasatvap, and down patal, you know, there is down those who are staying that, you know, demon and those snakes, and also those who are demons, you know, sutal, they are also very dangerous. They are always fighting with Vaishnav. Vaishnav mean the associates of Bhagavan. They are also fighting with them. What I cannot check them. I cannot control them. It's their nature. Even if I speak, they cannot. They are not going to obey. And all Kaliya and their friends and, you know, all relatives, they are staying down. They are also full of angry attitude. Time to time, they are doing so much aparad. So when Hiranyakasipu gone, then after, by the causeless mercy of Bhagavan shown to Prahlad Maharaj, somehow he was, you know, peaceful. Then I wanted to approach, but now when the Abhishek of Prahlad was over, then he wanted to chastise me, oh Padmajo, don't give this kind of, with this Padmajo, this word, not speaking, hey Brahma, Padmajo, Yeah, follow. Padmasambhava, Padmasambhava, why speaking Padmasambhava, not speaking Brahma? Has some secret reason. I mean, Bhagavan wanted to chastise Brahma, at the same time wanted to speak. Padmajo. Padmajo mean? Is coming from the lotus flower, and the origin of this lotus flower is the stem, is coming from the neighbor portion of Bhagavan. I mean, Bhagavan wanted to say, you are Padmajo, you are coming from me, I mean, you are like my son, so I excuse you. I am not going to give you punishment simply because you have taken birth from me. You are like my son. I excuse you. Be careful. Further, don't make that kind of mistake. Still, I am going to make mistake. Still, I am going to keep kripa to Ravan, Kumbhakarna, everybody. They are making so much problem all over the world. And they are going to fight with Ramchandra, this, that. Oh my God. This way, Brahmaji Maharaj going to give one by one humble argument to avoid the pratishtha given by his son and disciple Naraji. And thereby, very humble way. You see, you are speaking this way. How you can prove that I am Kripapatra? And at present also, very recently, Brahma speaking, very recently I have done another aparadha. What is that? Again I have done, it's actually Maya. Brahma speaking this way, humble attitude. Samprati opi maya tasyo swayam vasyaha satharvakaha vrindavane pallamana bhajane maya hirta. Bhajane, when they are eating prasadam, then time in Vrindavan, there is a, picnic in forest. Bhagavan going to take, prasadam, different kind of foods of flower, Bhagavan, with all his friends, covered boys. In that time, I wanted to test Bhagavan. So Bhagavan eating there. In the meantime, I want to abduct all, calf and covered boy, First of all, Bhagavan eating, that's how I can abduct this calf. After that, Bhagavan, wanted to search out where they are. In the meantime, when Bhagavan gone to search, in the meantime, all covered boys there, and there I wanted to abduct them. This way, samprati maya, tasyo swayam, basahas tata arvakaha, arvaka mean boys, covered boys. Vrindavane pallamana bhojane mayaya hirta. I wanted to abduct them. This kind of aparadha recently I have done. After that I was just stunned. After that I was surprised to see. Who is he? I thought he is a coward boy. Now I see, no, come on, he is Bhagavan. Oh, tato bhikkhu mahascharjam bhitaha stutya namannopi dhrishto aham vanchito steno gopo baloko lilaya. When I saw that Bhagavan is intact there with coward boys and cows, calf, then I saw I have done some mistake, or my eyes, I am going to look some wrong. Then let me check up where I have abducted, what is the place? Then Brahma going to check up the, oh, they are all, calves and the friends, Krishna's friends and coward boys, they are there, abducted by me, is all confined there. Where from this, coward boys coming? Intact, same thing. Though I was in problem, I was very afraid. Tato bhikkhu mahascharjam bhitaha stutya namannopi. I was very fearful. I want to approach very, very fearfully, very gradually wanted to approach. I wanted to pray prostrate at Dandavada. I wanted to do some glorification stava. I wanted to pray, Prabhu, I have done mistake. You are Bhagavan, I couldn't realize. But Bhagavan still wanted to cheat me by his Gopalila. He is acting as a small boy, like coward boys. He wanted to cheat me. Because I am, you know, I might, because of my audacity, because of my audacity, Bhagavan wanted to cheat me. Not doing kripa. How dare I wanted to test Bhagavan, eh? It's totally it was wrong. I should not have done it. This way Brahma is, you know, this way Brahma is going to express a very humble attitude. He is going to speak out all his, you know, humble mood, gradually. Tato viksho mahascharjam vitaha stutya namannopi. Drishto aham vanchita steno. Due to my audacity, Bhagavan wanted to cheat me. Drishto aham. Drishto aham vanchita steno. How? By this Gopo Balak Leela. Gopo Balak Leelaya. This is my condition. You are going to speak that I am Kipa Patra, this, that. So many things you are speaking. Eh? Still today, I am thinking about my offense done. Somehow, when I wanted to do stava, this, that, after the somehow when I find, when I went, even I like to avoid going there in Brajadham, because I have done mistake. Still, tasho sabhavika shabjo prasadikshanamatraha rishtaha swam bahumanne smo tat priyo Brajo bhur gatihe. I have done great aparat. Still, when I approach Prabhu to satisfy him, again I went to Braja Bhumi, and when I saw that Prabhu is little bit, okay. Is not angry attitude, is okay. Prasanna, prasanna is satisfied, normal mood. When I watch at the lotus mouth of Bhagavan, when I see that somehow I saved myself, otherwise there was a big problem waiting for me, but somehow I avoid. Okay, Bhagavan, now I find little bit satisfied with me, and for this reason, I feel myself, I think it is a big achievement for me. I thought that somehow I am not going to give, any kripa. I mean, I cannot satisfy him. But somehow, when I discover Prabhu is little bit satisfied, I think it is in a great, great achievement for me. Follow. Then, after that, I took decision not to go to Brajadham, though I told in my stava, if at all I go, I like to take birth as a creeper and grass in Vrindavan, to take the dust particle from the lotus feet of Gopikas and Brajavasis. This much prayer I done. But physically, I don't like to go there because of aparat. Again, I can make aparat. Who knows? I wanted to stay in Brajadham, but I cannot stay because maybe I can make some aparad again. So I have taken decision not to go there directly. Tatra atmanos chirasthitya paradaha suriti trasan apasaram kimannai stan निजा सौभाग्य वर्ण नई अपासारम किमन नई किमन नहीं तन निजा सौभाग्य वर्ण नई सौभाग्य वर्ण नहीं यू नो दैट्स वाई आई वांटेड टू avoids, I wanted to avoid staying there because what to speak about my bad luck. I think it is enough. Now, by now you understand what is the, you know, critical situation with me. This way, Brahmaji Maharaj going to speak very humble way, this kind of things, you know. Also, we can remember from the discussion between Rai Ramananda and Mahaprabhu. You can remember now, I like to remind you, you can remember that when that discussion, overall discussion was over about Sadhya Sadhana Tattva, everything, all from top to bottom. After that, there was some question and answer. You can remember. You gone through Chaitanya or not? There was some question and answer. You know, Mahaprabhu asking, Rai Ramananda giving answer. Dukher madde kon dukkho guru taro mani? Eh? What is the pain? What is the maximum pain? Unbearable pain of all different kind of painful. Then Rai Ramananda speaking, Prabhu, actually when Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava go away from us, this material world, Vaishnav Viroha Vina Duksha Nayara. We feel maximum pain when Guru Vaishnav is going to leave us. That is the topmost pain in our life. Father, mother, friend, foe, all they are going on, okay, they can go. But when Guru Vaishnav is going away, we are feeling pain. Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us. Dukkha madde kon dukkha hai Guru Taro. Vaishnav viraha vina dukkha nahi aro. Then Mahaprabhu asking, Sarvottyaji jiver kartavya kaha vas? Where to live permanently, leaving everything, all your belongings, where? What is the place? Ramas are speaking, Brajahumi Vrindavan jaha lila ras. You see, Mahaprabhu asking where to live. After leaving everything, all belongings, penniless, where to go and stay? Rai Ramananda saying, it is Vrindavan. It is Vrindavan. There we should leave everything and go and stay. This is in our teachings. But Brahma speaking just opposite, not opposite actually. It is all for our teachings actually. Also we can remember the case of Jagadananda, you can remember. Mahaprabhu, Jagadananda, the eternal person of Mahaprabhu, childhood friend. Jagadananda thinking, Prabhu, you give me permission, I like to go and, you know, to take darshan of Vrindavan. No, you should not go there. Oh, Prabhu, please give me. Many time, for long time, he is requesting, but Mahaprabhu not giving permission. When Rai Mahasaya, Sarvamataji, all big, you know, gigantic personality, they are going to request, Prabhu, Jagadananda repeatedly requesting, please allow him to go to Vrindavan one time only. Okay, you are speaking all, okay, you can go. But one condition, you can go to Vrindavan, don't stay there immediately. Mahaprabhu speaking the reason. Brajavasi gone, those who are Brajavasi, Mahaprabhu speaking, Tashabar Achar Tumi Loite Nariva. Mahaprabhu speaking, all the etiquettes, all the inner activities of Brajavasis, you cannot digest. You cannot understand, you can make mistake, better you can come back immediately. You can go, okay? Everybody requests you, okay, you can go. You can go, but immediately you can come back when the darshan is over. And another condition, all the time you will have to stay with Sanatan. All the time you will have to stay with Sanatan. Be careful. All the time you'll have to stay with Sanatan. You know, don't go anywhere avoiding Sanatan. Wherever you go. Vrindavan, Darshan, here, there, 12, you know, Dadas Ban, 12 forests, you can go. But under the guidance of Sanatan. Why? Because Mahaprabhu is going to indicate Sanatan Gosai is a Sammandagan Acharya. Sammandagan Acharya Sanatan Gosai, if he is going to avoid our Sammandagan Acharya, we can lose everything. Mahaprabhu wanted to indicate us, without the kippa of Sammandagan Acharya, we have nothing, all zero. Now, contradiction. Whereas Rai Ramananda is saying, it is the place where we should say, surely, is called Vrindavan. Whereas another, that Mahaprabhu there, and question answer going on, same Mahaprabhu, our Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, now speaking, hey, you go to Vrindavan, don't stay there, immediately you can come back. Vrindavan is not the place of enjoyment, I can open big temple. No, Vrindavan is not the place of preaching. Preaching, not. Vrindavan is a bhajan place. Follow. That's why Prabhupada never wanted to make big temple. No, no. Very Kunja Vihari, very small. Goshta Vihari, very small. Very small. No. You know, who can come? They can make mistake. Aparat. You know. This kind of contradiction can put you in trouble. What is the solution? First of all, we see question of going on, there Mahaprabhu giving yes, wants to stay. Where Mahaprabhu speaking to Jagat, no, don't stay. Here, what is the Siddhanta, what is the solution? You are in confusion, no? So, this is the solution. What Mahaprabhu wanted to speak, according to your adhikar. According to your right, you can do. Many times I told before, you forget. You cannot remember. Prabhupada very often used to discuss Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. Sheshe adhikare ja nishtaha sa gunaha parikritita viparyastu dosaha. Sheshe adhikare ja nishtaha. According to your, you know, according to your, you know, adhikar right, you'll have to take decision. Follow. Not that Sanatan Rup cannot stay, or Sanatan Rup and Jiva Goswami Pad, Gopal Bhattu, Raghunath, they can stay. You cannot say, I cannot say. Not that. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj can stay, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj can stay. Follow. Ordinary man cannot stay, because they can make mistake. So here the solution is there. Everything okay, but according to right, you will have to do. What is your right? Without any right, if you go on, you know, discussing our rasa leela or secret thing, who told you? Where is it written? Eh? Where is it written? You saw me? Baba speaking. Keshav Goswami, who is speaking? Siddharma, who is speaking? Siddhar Goswami is speaking. I have no right to arrange, you know, Julan. I have seen. Prabhupada is so reserved. All Mata and different Mata, they are arranging, you know, Julan, everything, but I think I am not qualified. Pure devotees are always thinking that way. Though they are qualified, the thing I have, we are not qualified. Follow. So, surely, Vrindavan Dham is a very, very, very rare place. Even for Brahma, Sankar, Jang Brahma Varun Indarudha Maruto, stunbanti divvaistavai vedai sanga pada krama upanishadai gayanti jam jam samaga dhyanavastita tadagatena manasa pasvanti yam yogina yasantam na vidu sura suragana devayata asmai namaha. Follow what I say. Very important place, but yet very, very, you know, very, very important, secret place. Laulya mopi mulya mekalam janma koti sukrutvair nalabhate. Laulya. Genuinity is there inside you or not? Tatra laulya mopi mulya mekalam. What is your right? But actually, if you have strong affinity, sometimes you make mistake. Your material desire can come in the form of strong affinity. You can mix, you can in confuse. Oh, I am developing, but Prabhupada can reject you. Oh, useless. Even you are not qualified in Vidhi Marg Bhajan, how you can do? Foolish number one. You are going to make garbage in the bhajan field. Foolish. Actual greed, there is some symptom. Guru Vaishnava can point out, they can realize. Not that fanciful, oh, I like to hear us, so I can go. No. No, not that. You know, Guru Vaishnava can give you permission. Then you can. Otherwise not. Material body, you know, full of blood and flesh, wrong conception, full of anartha, kama, krodha, lobha, moha, matsajya, all everything there. Oh, with all this thing, all this treasure, they like to go to Vrindavan. This is their achievement. Naraji Maharaj speaking, actually, Bhagavad Maya, Mahamaya is very powerful. Mame vijay prapadante maya metam taranti di. Nobody can get victory over maya. Even Brahma, Sankar, nobody can claim that we are out of maya. Nobody can claim that we are out of maya. So, Prabhupada writing in the verse, Vaishnav K, Kanaka Kamini, Try to understand very carefully. Kanako Kamini Pratishta Bhagini Chariache Jare Saito Vishnu. Chariache Jare. Not that it is not written by Prabhupada. He who is successful to throw Maya, everything, Kanako Kamini Pratishta Bhagini, who is going to get victory, he is going. Prabhupada not speaking that way. Just opposite way. Kanaka Kamini, Pratishta Bhagini, those, all these, you know, things going to stay away from such a Vaishnava who is qualified. He is real Vaishnava. Those Kanaka Kamini, Pratishta Bhagini, those items they sing by the mercy of Bhagavan, they are staying away from a sadhu, he is called Vaishnava. Follow what I say. It's not written by Prabhupada that he who is successful to throw Maya, his achievement, not that. If you say, oh, I am successful to cut Maya, then double Maya, thousands of times Maya can come and, you know, catch you. We can never say. This way we can never do Raganuga Bhajan. Whole life we can go on fighting. Wrong way. When natural vairagya appear, then it is possible. Artificial vairagya, oh, I can make one, you know, long hair to make myself sakhi, manjari, and wearing some bangle in the hand to make me gopi. This way, not. Prabhupada speaking, this way, they can invite hundreds of times more danger in their life. Because if they are going to, think themselves gopi, oh, we are gopi, oh, very nice. In that case, Prabhupada speaking, they can mentally, they can get the association of that dream girl. Mentally, they can get the association of the dream girl. I mean mentally concocted, you know, idea. And they can lose their position, rank, everything. Follow. This way we cannot become gopi. So, actually, Brahma, out of humble attitude speaking, actually we think we are not qualified. That's why it's good for us, because naturally we are false ego. We are Ishwar. We are powerful. I am Brahma, the creator. Indra speaking, I am the heaven, you know, heavenly king. This way all our false ego going to kill us. This way, my son, all false ego, how to avoid? How to avoid? All false ego going to, you know, kill us. All different kind of humble, you know, mood of Brahma. Also, I already told in Chaitanya Charitamrita, because Jagadananda Pandit from Gaur Ganadhas Deepika by Kavi Karnapur, we know he is like Satyabhama, like no Satyabhama. So Satyabhama, you know, that's why Jagadananda, you know, Mahaprabhu speaking, Brajavasis, they are, you know, they have their separate kind of mood and everything. By chance, if we can make some mistake, you know, what to do? Whereas we know Srila Das Goswami always going to claim, always going to pray, Atraiva Mano Sangvasaha. Ihaiva Mama Sangstitihi. I already told, na, it is depend upon your right. Nijo Nikota Basam. Nijo Nikota Basam Dehi Govardhanatvam. It is wrong? It is wrong? Raghunath Das Goswami speaking. Nijo Nikota Basa Dehi Govardhanatvam. Hey Govardhan, you give me place near you. So Raghunath Das Goswami writing wrong? Or I am wrong? Or you are wrong? Who wrong? Actually, everything depends upon right. Raghunath Das Goswami is going to follow Radharani continuously. Rati Manjari. Raghunath Das Goswami is the eternal person of Gauranga. His eternal sarup is Raghunath, is the eternal person. And in Krishna Leela is Rati Manjari. Following Radharani, serving Radharani all the time. So I cannot compare myself with, you know, Raghunath Das Goswami. How to compare? This is a mistake we do. We can approach one Sahaja Guru, we can ask one mantra, my Gopi Bab, we can give a chart, I can pay 10,000 or 50,000. This way we can never become Gopi. Raghunath Das Goswami speaking to Radharani, crying and speaking all the time, 24 hours, in front of Radharani, I can die. Surely I can die if you don't come and show kipa to me. Tavai vasmi, no jivami tayang bina, iti vigyayo devi, nayo mam tavantikam, tavacharanantikam. Hey devi, I am yours, be sure. Tavai vasmi, no jivami tayang bina, without you, it is impossible for me to live. Tavai vasmi, no jivami tayang bina, iti vigyayo. After knowing that, iti vigyayo nayo mam tavacharanantikam, please allow me to stay unto your lotus feet. Otherwise, no possibility, I cannot live. So when Raghunath Das Goswami is speaking, atraiva mama sangvasaha, ihaiva mama sangstitihi. So Raghunath Das Goswami is surely not speaking lie. Follow. This is the place where I like to, where I can, mama sangvasaha, eternal place is this Vrindavan. Ihoiva mama sanstiti. Here and here and here. Only this place. Ihoiva mama. Ihoiva. Surely this is my place. Sanstiti. Sammakstiti. I can go nowhere. Leaving the lotus feet of Radharani. I can never go leaving Vrindavan. So it is beyond logical interpretation. It is beyond human comprehension. Achintya bhava. This kind of prema can automatically catch me and take into Vrindavan. Forcefully, by buying a plane ticket, I cannot go. By plane ticket, I cannot go. Automatically, Radharani can take me. If she think I am fit, then she can take me and engage me in seva. Lalita, Abhishaka, Raguna, our Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we need not go up to that part. Our Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying day and night. Lalita Sakhir, Ajagya Kinkari, Vinoda Dhari Chapai. As going to, you know, catch the lotus feet, Vinoda Dhari Chapai. Lalita Sakhir, Ajagya Kinkari. Useless maid servant of Lalita Sakhi. What to do? So many, you know, there is no quality in me. Raghunath Das Guru says, our Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Vinoda Dhari Chapai. Vinod. I mean Kamal Manjari. Going to catch the lotus feet of Lalita. Please allow me. Please train me. Give me training. Give me, you know, give me quality. Otherwise, I have no quality. What to do? Where I can go? Where to go? Where I can go? This way, repeatedly actually, this way repeatedly, our Bhaktivinoda Thakur day and night used to do. All depend upon your quality of your Harinam. Foolish. You cannot jump. Everything depend upon the quality of your Harinam. You'll have to do quality Harinam. It is not a matter of job. You'll have to sell yourself unto the... You will have to sell yourself. You will have to sell yourself unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vishnu. But you cannot do. You can start fighting. You can express doubt. This is your condition. What you can do? So this way, Brahmaji is speaking, now I can come to conclusion. That actually, Brahmaji coming into conclusion, my son, actually Shankar, Mahadev is actual Kipapatra. Why? Let me give some document. Let me give some argument. You know, I can give some document. So that you can realize that Mahadev, Shankar, Devadidev, Maheshwar, Vaishnava, Anam, Jatha, Sambhu, Purananam tu ivam bhagavat. Nimnaganam yathaganga, Nimnaganam yathaganga, Devanam achyuto yatha. Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu, Purananam tu ivam bhagavatam. So it's already there in Bhagavatam. So how you can cut this Siddhanta? It's written in Bhagavatam. Ganga is the topmost of all the flowing rivers. Nimnaganam yathaganga. Jamuna you cannot compare. Because Jamuna is exclusive identity. Jamuna is not, you know, totally separate. Jamuna is a Patrani. You know, Jamuna playing with Krishna. So we cannot compare. But now in this Kalika, where Gauranga Mahaprabhu playing with Ganga, and this Ganga is also, this Mayapur Ganga, when Mahaprabhu used to play with all, you know, his friends, used to take bath, swim, all the time used to pay respect to Ganga, that Ganga is not, you know, we cannot underestimate. This Ganga also, in my opinion, you know, Siddhanta, this Ganga, if you have that kind of love, then Gauranga can surely can give prema. If you can take bath with this kind of strong belief, this Ganga can give. Though I know, Jamuna can give prema. But why not Ganga? Ganga already in the association of Gauranga, who is a, you know, Radha and Govinda unification. So it's, you know, not everywhere, but it's based Navadvip Ganga. very special, you know. Because Ganga is supposed to go that way. But to Bhagirath, Ganga Devi speaking to Bhagirath. Bhagirath cannot find Ganga. Are, I was moving forward, am I Ganga Ma coming behind, now I find missing. Hey, where you gone? He started crying. Then Ganga speaking, don't worry. I am supposed to go that way, but I cannot go. Why? But there is some actually, this Kolikal coming. And a very, so I will have to go via Navati. Well, then Ganga coming that way, taking a course that way, you know, taking the dust particle from the lotus feet of Gauranga, Navadip Dam, my Prabhu coming shortly. He assured me to play in my water, so I can go that way. After that, I can fulfill your heart. Oh, Mother, you, where you are? You gone? No, I am here. No problem. Don't worry. First of all, I can go that way. After that, I can go to Sagar Sangam, in the confluence of Ganga and sea. I can go to fulfill your desire. I promise you. But first of all, I can go that way. Okay. So Ganga was supposed to go that way. But Ganga coming by chance that way. This way. Eh? Follow what I say. So this way, Ganga, we are also lucky. We are also lucky to have a chance to take bath in Ganga. We are very lucky. This Ganga is very, very special. In contact with this Navadip Dam, Setadip Navadip Dam, where Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing all countless leela, all the time playing in Ganga. Even when Mahaprabhu gone to Puri, Purushottam, there I like to see both the lotus feet of my mother, Sachi Mata, also Ganga. Follow. Mahaprabhu speaking this way, giving honor to Ganga. When Mahaprabhu gone to Puri, Nilachal Dham, I love to go to take darshan of Ganga and my lotus feet of my mother also. This way, Mahaprabhu always giving respect. Very, very Mahaprabhu become happy with Ganga. Follow what I say. So now the conclusion. Now the conclusion, actually Brahma like to draw. What is that? Brahma speaking to his disciple or son. Atho brahmanda madhe asminastadrik nekhe kipaspadam vishnaho kintu mahadeva eva khyataha sakheti ja. Never mind. Brahma speaking, in this brahmanda, this kind of kipapatra, really so, oh my son, this is not exaggerated form. I am speaking accurately. In this, within this, my Brahmanda, this kind of Kripapatra, like Shankar, Mahadev, is rare. Is rare. Because Bhagavan always thinking he is his friend. Bhagavan always giving Supreme Lord Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving honor to Mahadev like friend. Like in Varanasi, you think, Arey Mahaprabhu is Supreme Lord and he, Shankar, is servant, but Mahaprabhu giving respect. Every day, so long as Mahaprabhu was there in Varanasi, every day it was the usual habit of Mahaprabhu to take bath in Ganga and go and take darshan of Kashi Vishwanath. What for? When Mahaprabhu going to South Indian tour for preaching, there also, while coming back, Mahaprabhu going to climb the Sri Saila in South India. That the hill, its name is Sri Saila. In Chaitanya Jadamiti it is written, there are Shankar and Parvati in the form of Brahman and Brahmani. In the form of Brahman and Brahmani staying there in Sri Saila. That is why Mahaprabhu going there alone, not taking any sevak. Mahaprabhu going alone in the Sri Saila, and Mahaprabhu could realize my friend Shankar, Bandhu, my Mitra, my friend, and Bhagavati Ma Devi Brahmani started cooking and giving, you know, and here also in Navadvip Dham, Shantipur, you know, there Sita Devi is a, you know, Shakti of Advaita Gosai, is also Jogamaya. Advaita Gosai, Sadasi, always going to cook nice, nice item and going to satisfy Bhagavan. Is then, they are actually serving Bhagavan that way. What to do? So now Bhagavan in South India, true, somehow Bhagavan go alone to meet with his friend Sankha. There is one picture. I also published Nimai once in book. Bala Leela, you know, Boyhood Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, long ago, 12, 14 years back. Follow. That book I am translating, and time is big factor, actually. I like to do so many things, but time cannot find what to do. You can laugh, you can love and dance. You can love. So nice book. There also I give picture also. Also in different ways you can find. Mahaprabhu going to climb the hill, I mean Srisaila, they are going to stay for some time with Mahadev, embracing him. The picture is there, hand is there, over the neck of Mahadev, embracing him. Because Mahadev is a disciple of Anantadev. So why not? Follow. And Brahmani, in the form of Brahman Brahmani, and Brahmani, I mean Bhagavati Devi, going to cook. And Bhagavan taking prasadam there, this way. So anyway, all the time you see, you check up, all the time Bhagavan going to excuse. In favor of Kasiraj, when Shankar wanted to save, you know, Kasiraj, there was also a big problem. When Shankar Bhagavan wanted to save, you know, Banasur, there also a big problem. Always problem happening. But still, all the time, Brahma speaking, all the time he has some friendly relation with, you know, Mahadev, we don't know. It is beyond, you know, my conception. I don't know why. Very friendly is with Mahadev. So I think Vishnaho, you know, Atho Brahmando Madhe Asmino Stadrig Nekhe Kepas Padam. Vishnaho Kintu Mahadeva Eva Khyataha Sakitiya. Follow what I say. So within this Brahmanda, this kind of Kipapatra of Sri Vishnu is really rare. My son, don't think that it is exaggerated form. I mean so. Really. You can check up. He was a friend. Bhagavan never going to excuse me. Devan. But he always going to excuse Sankar. You know. You can remember the case of Bikasur. Shankar Bhagavan giving benediction to Bikasur. And that Bikasur started doing bhajan of Shankar. First of all, Shankar Bhagavan not appearing in front of him. Finally, he is going to cut his body with sharp knife and going to offer in the Jagya. Om, you know, Mahadev, Shankar, Swaha, going to. In that case, Mahadev appeared. Oh my, you know, oh Asura, why you are going to kill yourself? What do you need? I need Kripa. Well, I'm ready to give. This way, Shankar Bhagavan was bound to give Kripa. What Kripa? What kind of Kripa you need? Actually, I want to get that kind of Kripa. If I put hand on anybody's head, he can destroy. Ali, my God, what kind of Kripa you want? Foolish, eh? No, I need this Kripa. Ali, this Kripa, why? What use? Eh? I can keep hand on anybody, he can kill immediately. What kind of Kripa, eh? This is called Mahamaya. Eh? This is called, Mahamaya. Otherwise, why people, otherwise, this asura going to ask this kind of, okay, I can give you kripa this. Then after that, asura going to put the hand on Shankar's head. Shankar Bhagavan, Shankar flying here. Oh my God, he is going to kill me. Shankar flying here and there. Yeah, they are all everything, everywhere. No? And that asura brikas were also flying. In the meantime, Bhagavan thinking, oh Bhagavan, oh Supreme Lord, my Prabhu, how to save now? Then Bhagavan immediately understand the mood of Shankar and appear in front of Shakuni Nandan Vikasur in the form of a very small height Brahman, very short height Brahman. Hey Vikasur, where are you up? Oh, I have no time to talk. Are you are so nice body. You are unnecessarily going to take trouble. Why, I can know. I can know at least what is I can help you. Actually, he has given benediction to me and his ratna is, you know, running. Oh my God, foolish, you don't know. He is actually crazy. He is staying in crematory and ground, matted here, foolish. You are going to believe him. I believe him. I have done, you know, great estate and finance. Oh, he's, you know, Chola's foolish. Everybody know he's crazy. His benediction can never be true. Actually, point is that you are so intelligent. Why you are going to put energy in running here and there? Why not you put your head, put your hand on your head, your head, your on your body yourself, on your head? Oh, really? So I can test. Then he is going to put his hand on head and going to damn immediately destroyed. So all the time Brahma going to remember all this thing and saying all the time he is going to run for the help of his friend Shankar. He's not going to help him. This way, Brahma always wanted to speak. I am not going to speak some exaggerated form. Actually, it is true. You can go and check up. Atho Brahmanda Madhe Asmino Asmi Asming. What is written? Atho Brahmanda Madhe Asming Stadrik Nekhe kipaspadam Vishnaho kintu Mahadeva eva khyataha shakhitijo. He is known as the friend of Bhagavan. Why not to go and check up? So long you are, you know, speaking, glorifying me, this and that, I am feeling sorry. No. So you see, this way, Brahma going to, you know, going to point out that actually, out of his humble attitude, I am not actually Kibabato. Unnecessarily, we are going to, you know. Now, we like to remember the last slok and the first slok, you know. Jasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana sarva gunai statro samasati suraha haru avaktasya kuto mahadguna manorathena asato dhavato vahi. You can remember. Jasyasti bhakti, I can discuss next week. Yasasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Yasasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Yasasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Yasasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Sarva gunis tatro samasati sura. Yasasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Sarva gunis tatro samasati sura. Haro avakta shakuto mahadguna manorathena asato dhavato vahi vanchakalpa durvasi kebasindhu bhavijo patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo.